Welcome back to Let's Play Magic 2014 Duels of the Planeswalker. So remember the last episode, we got creamed a few times by the semantic clones. So in this episode, I think we'll just take a little break from that, try to unlock some of the additional decks here. This one, Mind Maze, might be an interesting one to unlock here. And we'll go with my favorite human deck. Okay, I'm happy with this hand. Thoughtless Cather out. Okay, the Phantasmal Barrels be a problem for us here. Well, there's not really too much we can do to stop it. So we're just gonna end a turn here. Another Phantasmal Bear. Damage here. Okay, now we can start making things happen for us. The Doomsayer. The Doomsayer will get us blockers out here. Doomsayer. Interesting. Another big hit this turn. Okay. So now I can start making some more good things happen for us here. Human out on the field. I'm gonna get the Fiend Hunter out here. I'm gonna banish that Phantom Warrior. I'm going to attack with the selfless Cather here, and I anticipate blocking with sacrificing my 1-1 human and blocking with my Fiend Hunter. two honors of the king. Stopper out here. Okay. We'll be able to block with the Fiend Hunter, with the human, and we'll attack with himself with Selfless Cafe. Take the damage, which is entirely justified. Good play there. More big creatures coming out. What I'd like to see, I'd like to see a gather the town salt would be nice. Can't really complain about that. We'll get another sacrificial human out on the field. Sure, we can make that much good happen with this turn, but perhaps the next. So 3-4 flying, and the sure thing is next turn you don't get wiped out. Just take the 3 damage. We'll be below 5, and have a pretty substantial force. Yeah. Yeah, we have to skip our attack this turn. We just don't have anything to really give us what we need. Voice of the Provinces is another very helpful card to have here. Afford to play the waiting game, I think, here a bit. It's not going to get really any easier for me. This is sort of the big money card we're looking for right here. We're going to... Oh, no. have no flyers to defend ourselves, so we'll take 3 damage. But we will get the Doomsayer back out again. We just won't have... Choosing not to attack was, I think, a poor choice on his part. And we'll certainly gather the townsfolk. And get another human out on them. So we need 4 defensive creatures here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we'll do a big attack here. We still have enough in reserve to defend anything he throws against us. And we're close to tying this back up again. Just don't swindle with this card? No? Okay, what do we got for options here? I think, hard decision. Both are hard targets here. But if we banish or exile the flyer, we will take this. Exile the flyer. Big attack here. Yeah, we took it here. Unlock some stuff for us here at the new deck. Now what? We'll go back, and for the second part of this episode, we'll we'll try to take out the Simic clones. So at least we've made some forward progress for defeating. So I guess this will work out for us, because he won't be able to necessarily clone our creatures, at the very least. Because they die as soon as they are, this deck against those Thorn Slayer, Thorn thorn-throwing slivers, because that was kind of an ability, and all these creatures would just die immediately. A lot of flyers here, which is nice. Visionary comes out. The illusionary servant out here. How to see if we can stop that upkeep sort of one. This one here. Okay, that doesn't really help us. Okay. Well, what I'll do here, we'll try out the Siri. Attack with our whole gamut here. Does still clone even though it's tanked. Well, that's good to know. And he'll win right here. And that's another crushing defeat. Thank you for watching.